that time, Andrew, there's a spot up on the Yahaw River I found.
There's a what?
There's a tree up on the Yahaw River.
Wow, like 3 for 1.
The whole center of this limb has got like sappy mud in it. Yeah, had damage in it sealed around it. That's what a lot of the limbs on this tree I cut off were. They were just horrible. They were all broken up.
Oh. Not too bad. Oh yeah, once I clean it all up. Shouldn't it be like red blinking? Oh. It'll keep working until it doesn't work anymore. Thank you. Yeah, you're good. Not too bad.
GoPro or a headlight?
GoPro. Gotta keep the tubers happy.
How does this fit into a Dan and Sarah Maker video?
It's just all around amazing. Yep. You okay?
Yeah.
chugged my scabbard and pulled it and the saw clear out.
Uh-oh.
I love the handle on this samurai or whatever you call it.
That's pretty good time for that. That would that be limp to the handsaw.
Yeah, I had
such a workout.
Oh yeah. I had to come down, I had a wood chisel and I had scraped off all the sides of the saw.
I use a 5-in-1.
Oh yeah.
For cleaning my bar and for scraping the bar, but then that little pointy end,
yeah,
you can clean the groove inside your bar.
That's nice.
When you put your can out.
Well, that branch held on the entire time except until now.
Don't you love that? It's
I'm gonna grab that tray right here so you
Sure. Oh. Thanks.